A designer has a palette of 14 colors to create a flag. The flag must have 4 vertical stripes as pictured here. Each stripe must be a different color. How many possible flags can be created? So whenever we have n items, or in this case 14 colors, and we're selecting r items at a time, or in this case 4 colors for the stripes, our first question should be, does the order matter? If the order matters, then we're talking about a permutation. If the order doesn't matter, then we're talking about a combination. So looking at our flag here, let's just say one design looked like this. We want to ask ourselves, if we change the order of these colors, would it produce a different flag? And the answer is yes, and therefore order does matter, and therefore to solve this problem, we want to use a permutation. So again, because we have 14 colors, and we're selecting 4 colors at a time, the total number of flags would be equal to 14 permute 4. So if we have 14 permute 4, looking at our formula here, this means n equals 14 and r equals 4. So to evaluate this, we would have 14 factorial divided by 14 minus 4 factorial. So simplifying, we have 14 factorial divided by 10 factorial. So to simplify this, we'll begin to expand 14 factorial. So we'd have 14 times 13 times 12 times 11. Now the remaining factors would be 10 factorial. So we'll stop here because notice how we have 10 factorial in the denominator. So we have 10 factorial here, then divided by 10 factorial. Of course, this simplifies to 1. So we're left with 14 times 13 times 12 times 11, which is equal to 24,024. So there are 24,024 possible flags. I also want to show how we could have evaluated the original permutation on the calculator using this notation here. So back to the calculator. For 14 permute 4, we'd first enter 14, which is n, then press math, right arrow to probability. Notice option 2 is for permutation, so we press 2. And now we enter r, which is 4, and enter. But we should also be able to evaluate a permutation by hand, as shown here. Let's also talk about a second way to answer this question using the counting principle. If we viewed selecting the 4 colors for the stripes as 4 separate events, we could use a counting principle to find the same result. So to model the counting principle, we would use 4 vertical bars to represent the 4 events. Let's call this first event C sub 1 for selecting the first color, followed by C sub 2, C sub 3, and C sub 4. If we can determine the number of ways each of these events can occur, the product of the number of ways will give us the total number of ways, or the total possible flags. So because there are 14 colors to start with, there are 14 ways to select the first color. So we'd have 14 here times. Now the number of ways to select the second color would only be 13, because one color has already been used here, and there's no repetition allowed. So times 13. To select the third color, there'd only be 12 ways, because two colors have already been selected, and 11 ways to select the fourth color. Notice how this product is the same product we have here using the permutation. This would be 24,024. So there is more than one way to solve this problem. I hope you found this helpful.